tucked away at the base of the majestic Andes Mountains in Argentina, sits the Mendoza wine region. Mendoza is home to some of the world's finest wineries, known as bodegas by locals. Today, it is a popular travel spot for wine enthusiasts.
At the very top of the game, you've got bodegas like Archibald Ferrer and Catena Zapata that are pursuing perfection in a bottle. Both these bodegas have produced wines that have scored 98 points from Robert Parker. So they're some of the best wines in the world.
The travelers that come to Mendoza and especially to Cava's Wine Lodge are from all over the world, and they are wine and food lovers. We've had several honeymooners, especially because of the romance and the privacy of the rooms. We are tucked into the vineyards and in front of the snow-capped Andes.
Knowledgeable guides provide wine tours that educate guests on the intricate details of the winemaking process.
And that guide will lead you through the vineyard, where you'll taste grapes, and then through the winemaking facility, where you'll often taste from the barrel, and then finally to the bar, where that same guide will be the one pouring your wine and answering whatever questions you might have about what's in the bottle and how it got there.
Having trouble deciding on a Pinot Grigio or Cabernet Sauvignon to serve with dinner? No worries. Cooking classes and wine tastings are provided for guests so they can explore different varieties of wine and learn how to pair wine with food.
We're getting a cooking class, we've had a champagne tour, and you know, we're coming here and we're touring this winery, so it's absolutely much more than what I had expected as far as just getting a basic wine tour.
The close proximity of the Andes gives travelers access to some extreme adventures.
If you're into water sports, you can whitewater raft year-round in Mendoza. The water is especially dynamic come summer, which is December through February, when the snow melts from the Andes, rushes into the Mendoza River, making for sometimes class 5 whitewater rapids. You can also, year-round, trek into the Andes.
The wine lodges of Mendoza offer more relaxing options, such as massages or day spas. Or, if you're looking to cool off, take a dip in one of their refreshing pools.
I would encourage both my parents to come and my friends to come and anyone else I could imagine to come here for wine, relaxation, and fun.
There's really something for everyone.
For CNN, I'm Catherine Callaway.